John Gubber and Trevor Smith wanted a £250,000 investment to build up a library of films featuring exotic animals.
Our target market are feature films, commercials, pop promos. Think of the tigers in the Gladiator movie. Russell Crowe wasn't really face-to-face with those snarling tigers. Let me give you a quick demonstration. Here we have a tiger in a studio. If we take out the background, we could put a new one behind it.